Good morning, guys, and welcome to the vlog. I hope you're doing good. I hope you're doing awesome. I took my e-bicycle and I am here on the Dead Sea. That in the background, what you see is the Dead Sea. And I just decided to cruise a little bit, to watch the area a little bit with my e-bicycle actually. So guys, it's really, really beautiful here. Let me just show you some pictures, actually some moments of how beautiful it is here. So guys, I turn the camera and just watch. So guys, I keep continuing my way to drive to that area in the background where all the hotels and Walmart is, and yeah, I will eat something there, and as always, you will see me in a second. What's up guys, I am here at the lake in Phuket. That actually is the lake in Phuket. As you can see, there is no lake, no really a big lake or something like that. It's just one time in the year, in the winter, that it will be really hard. When after a really lot of rain, there will be a lot of water here. But guys, it's really, 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 really. As you can see, there is like no lake. There is like no lake. Okay guys, I continue my way. There is a McDonald's and some other wall centers. I'm very hungry and I drive and eat something actually. So guys, as always, I will take you with me on my journey, and yeah, see you in a second. Okay guys, that's actually the mall of the Dead Sea. As you can see in the background, and they built a new one. As you can see, it's still construction work going on, and yeah, they just built a new one. I will find right now a nice restaurant here to eat something nice, and yeah, let's see what the day brings. See you in a second. What's up guys, I am here at the beef point where I eat something. I eat actually a hamburger. It was delicious. I can't finish it, so they just packed it for today, for the evening for me. I will continue my way to the hotel area, and yeah, let's see what the day brings actually. It's really, really beautiful here. There are some construction works ongoing, but still, it's beautiful here, and yeah, I'm enjoying it. So guys, see you in a second. What's up guys, I'm actually here on the beach area from the Dead Sea. As you can see, it is a nice beach area, really, it is a nice beach area. Sorry guys that you can't see me actually really well, but yeah, I continue my way to the hotel, and yeah, it's really beautiful here. Just look, in the backside, the hotels. Our hotel is actually much more in that way, but I have my e-bicycle, so it's easy for me to drive. But it's really beautiful here. You can see, let me just show you that. Thank you. Yeah, guys, it's really, really beautiful here. And yeah, I will continue to drive to our hotel. And as always, you will see me in a second. What's up, guys? I am editing the vlog actually from yesterday here in the lobby. And yeah, today the video is just like that because I was feeling bad. I was all the day, not all the day, just what you see where I was traveling with my e-bike, and the rest of the day I was sitting at bed. So I don't know why, but it was what it is. Guys, actually sorry for that video that it is like that, but as always, it is what it is, shit happens, and yeah, that actually is. I end the vlog here, and yeah, guys, give me a thumbs up if you like that kind of videos, subscribe to my channel if you're still not subscribed, and as always, you will see me tomorrow. Thank you for watching, bye bye.